Ya, ya, yamene ekin sazalka, vami unan ivivini ingevla. Savuname, I see the Father shine the supremacy of His Son. I see the Father display the supremacy of the Son. For many times it has been said, Christ must be the central. Christ must be the focus. But I say unto you, even beyond the centrality of Christ, Christ is supreme. Christ is the ever reigning. Christ is the one over and above all. Christ is the one all in all. So do not go and say Christ is the centrality, but rather Christ is the supremacy. Christ is over, above, and beyond. In your teaching, in your preaching, in your exhortations, in your prayers, point to the supremacy of Christ. Oha, yene behato, for He is not merely the one who is at the center of your life. No, He is the one in, through, and by whom the whole cosmos is sustained and consists. Be aware of this, says the Father, and let your language be pure when presenting the gospel of my dear Son. All glory, all glory, all glory. And there are many things for which you have prayed in the course of this week and in the course of the days ahead. As you will pray, behold, you have processed out things which will begin to have their expression and begin to have their manifestation, not only in the months ahead, but also in years ahead. For it is I who answers prayer, says the Father. I answer prayer. I answer the petitions that you have laid before me. And they are in the process of coming to pass. And they are in the process of working themselves out. And they are in the process of having their expressions in the earth. Because I will set things around behind the scenes in the drama of creation. And you will see them happen. And you will see them come to pass. Concerning nations, concerning regimes, concerning economies, and concerning different aspects of the world wherein you live. Do not stop to pray and utter words by the Spirit, says the Father, because you will be given that right and authority to effect changes, to effect things to take another scene, says the Father. For my plan to become visible in the earth, you must cooperate with me in the place of prayer to process my plan, says the Lord, for your cities and for your families and for your nations. And the things that appear to be adverse will turn. Not always suddenly, not always in a manner that can strike the appearance, but according to the times and seasons put into effect by your praying. And you'll be able to look back at it and say, yeah, this is what happened when we pray. Yes, we remember we prayed concerning this and it happened. For behold, as you learn to pray with me, says the Father, I will bring you in a place where together we will influence and redirect history according to my plan. Oh, thank you, Lord. The glory is here.
manifest the glory.